A 7-day, 1,200 calorie meal plan. Follow this, and you'll slim. When it comes to all things weight loss, the simplest, fastest way to make impactful, lasting changes to form habits you can actually stick with for life. That's why this plan involves an easy-to-follow meal planning guide. This full week of del.ishow.us food will take the guesswork in this 1,200 calorie meal plan for later. Truth, long-term weight loss requires making healthier food choices on the regular. But if you're looking to lose weight and need some menu ideas, we've consulted with registered dietitians on this 1,200 calorie meal plan. What you should know about meal plans. While 1,200 may be the right number for some people, it can be super restrictive for others, says Jacqueline London, Mississippi, Road, CDN, Nutrition Director at the Good Housekeeping Institute.
Day 1, breakfast. Combine 3/4 cup bran flakes, 1 banana, and 1 cup fat-free milk in a bowl. Day 1, lunch. Build a sandwich with 1 mini whole wheat pita, 3 ounces turkey breast, half roasted pepper, 1 teaspoon mayo, mustard, and lettuce. Serve with 1 stick part skim mozzarella string cheese and 2 kiwis. Day 1, dinner. Serve 4 ounces broiled flounder or sole with 2 sliced plum tomatoes sprinkled with 2 tablespoons grated Parmesan cheese, broiled until just golden. Eat with 1 cup cooked couscous and 1 cup steamed broccoli. Enjoy with a single serve ice cream, like any of these delicious picks, for dessert. Related, 10 healthy fish to eat if you want to crush your weight loss goals.
Day 2, breakfast. Blend 1 cup frozen berries, half banana, and 8 ounces of low or fat-free milk into a smoothie. Grab 1 or 2 hard-boiled eggs on your way out the door. Related, 3 ways to make a healthy and delicious smoothie. Day 2, lunch. Heat up 1 cup vegetarian vegetable soup and serve with 1 veggie burger in a 100% whole grain toast, bagel thin, or English muffin and 1 cup of grapes.
Day 2, dinner. Brush 4 ounces boneless, skinless chicken breast with barbecue sauce and grill. Combine 2 heaping cups of sautéed spinach with garlic, olive oil, and tomatoes and serve with half plain baked or sweet potato, as desired. Related, 50 healthy chicken dinners for the best weeknights ever. Day 3, breakfast. In the microwave, cook half cup quick cooking oats with low fat or unsweetened soy milk. Add half apple, sliced or chopped, 1 teaspoon honey, and a pinch of cinnamon. Day 3, lunch. To make a chicken salad, toss 4 ounces shredded skinless roast chicken breast with 1/4 cup sliced red grapes, 1 tablespoon slivered almonds, 1 tablespoon mayonnaise, and 1 tablespoon plain, unsweetened Greek yogurt. Serve over lettuce. Eat with 1 banana. Day 3, dinner. Serve 4 ounces steamed shrimp with 1 baked potato topped with 3 tablespoons salsa and 1 tablespoon unsweetened Greek yogurt, plus 3 cups spinach, steamed. Finish the meal off with 1 ounce of chocolate or a 100 to 150 calorie ice cream bar. Day 4, breakfast. Top half toasted English muffin with half small apple, sliced, and 1 ounce shredded reduced fat cheese, any type. Microwave 30 seconds on high. Serve with 2/3 cup plain, unsweetened Greek yogurt sprinkled with 1 tablespoon slivered almonds. Lori ice cream bar. Day 4, lunch. Eat 1 cup tomato soup. Serve with a sandwich made with 1 mini whole wheat pita, 3 ounces thinly sliced roast beef, 1 teaspoon horseradish, mustard, tomato slices, and lettuce. Eat with 2 cups raw veggies and 1/4 cup of hummus. Day 4, dinner. Serve 4 ounces poached salmon with a slaw made by tossing 1 and 1/4 cups coleslaw mix and 2 sliced scallions with 1 tablespoon of rice vinegar and 1½ teaspoons olive oil. Add spices, herbs, and seasoning as desired. Pair with 3/4 cup of a 100% whole grain, like quinoa, and an apple on the side. Day 5, breakfast. Combine 1 cup Cheerios, half cup berries, 1 tablespoon slivered almonds, and 6 ounces plain, unsweetened Greek yogurt in a bowl. Day 5, lunch. Make a quesadilla by spreading 1/4 cup fat-free refried beans over a 100% stone ground corn tortilla. Sprinkle on 1 ounce shredded part skim cheese. Top with salsa and another tortilla, microwave 45 seconds on high. Serve with cucumber spears and half cup 2% cottage cheese or Greek yogurt topped with 2 clementines. Day 5, dinner. Serve 3 ounces roasted pork tenderloin with 1 cup baked acorn squash, mashed with a pinch of cinnamon, 2 to 3 cups salad greens with a dash of olive oil and as much vinegar as desired, and chocolate or an ice cream bar for dessert, 100 to 150 calories. Day 6, breakfast. Toast 1 100% whole grain frozen waffle, spread with 2 tablespoons nut butter, and top with 1 small sliced banana plus cinnamon and nutmeg. Serve with 8 ounces fat-free milk. Day 6, lunch. Make a tuna pita with 1 mini whole wheat pita, 2 ounces water-packed light tuna, 1 tablespoon mayonnaise, mustard, cucumber, and onion slices. Serve with 10 baby carrots and 2/3 cup plain, unsweetened Greek yogurt with a small pear. Day 6, dinner. Make jambalaya by combining 3/4 cup cooked brown rice, half cup corn, 2 ounces cooked turkey sausage, sliced, 1/3 cup salsa, and 1/4 cup no salt added black or navy beans. Heat through. Eat with 3 cups spinach sautéed with garlic and 1 tablespoon olive oil. Day 7, breakfast. Layer half-toasted English muffin with 1 ounce reduced fat cheese, sliced, 1 tomato slice, 1 cup steamed spinach, drained, and 1 poached egg. Serve with 1 grapefruit. Day 7, lunch. Make black bean salad by tossing half cup canned black beans, half cup orange slices, chopped red bell peppers, red onion, scallions, and any other desired veggies with 1 teaspoon vinegar. Serve over salad greens. Serve with 1 100% stone ground corn tortilla and a piece of fruit. Day 7, dinner. Serve 3 ounces broiled or grilled flank steak with 1 baked sweet potato with 1 teaspoon butter, 1 cup steamed zucchini, and 1 1/2 cup berries.